Okay, right. So this is a bit of a catch up from where I left off on the yurt making project. That was in the middle of winter. I didn't leave off, I just stopped making videos and things. And I did slow down and I did try and move the workshop. I didn't succeed, in fact, in moving the workshop. I moved up to Bradford, to Ali's Mill, and I sewed up there. And I made quite a lot of covers up there for the floor. Designed the first wall panel up there. Then the space up there didn't quite work. I couldn't have done all this there. But then I had started to look for an industrial unit. And one did start to happen. And has, in fact, become my new base of operations. So this is Unit 8, East Street Enterprise Park, Rada. That's in the Mid Wales. And today is the first blue-skied, warm day. We've had the odd little glimpse, but it was winter this morning, yesterday. Ice, everything. So I bought some wood. The timber yard is just over there, so I can chuck it over the fence, bring it up here, and this is my workshop. Some bits of broken rubbish there, but I just want these very nice posh electric bits. They've got USB chargers and stuff. These are my benches that I've built. They're on rollers. And this is my workshop. I've built a mezzanine upstairs up there. And this is the yurt that I'm working on. It's going to be 20 foot across. Well, I don't know about going to be. It is 20 foot across. And it's got 150 millimeters of insulation, and it's going to have doors and windows, skylights, and it just fits in here nice, like very good. So I've been redrawing the plan. It's pretty much exactly the same as the original plan. You can't really see much because, but you know, I enjoy this sort of thing. But basically, I drew all this a while ago, months and months and months ago. That's the original drawing, just about the same. And then made it, well, nearly got, you know, half made it. Made it enough to measure it. So now I'm doing another drawing based on the actual measurements of this thing rather than the ideas I had about the measurements of this thing. So it's quite good because the actual measurement is only about 6 inches different from the original drawing. So I'm planning the roof at the moment, which is going to be quite high because, well, it needs to be really. You've got to have a decent roof. And to live here, like, have it in Wales, it might get snowed on, you never know. Anyway, here you are. This is my sewing situation here. That's my one of my sewing machines that actually is working at the moment. Oh, God, I love it. And then upstairs I'm building a kind of office-y design studio space up there. So this is what's going on. This is, I got this place a month ago, and since then built the upstairs, built these roll, the benches are all on casters, so I can just move them around any place I want. They've moved around a lot. I can spread them all out into a big square or into a very long rectangle. So, very, very happy here. It's very good. And the yurt's coming on slowly but surely. I'm not getting much done today because I went to the pub last night. And I've had to work out today, like, exact amounts of wood that I've got to buy and tell the person. And so we can actually have some wood from around the area going to come through Elwyn from the sawmill at Newbridge. So that'd be nice. And there we are, it's happening. I am hoping that this is going to be finished in about 2 weeks' time. Doesn't really look possible, but on the other hand, the slow, really slow bits, I've got to do a little bit of thinking at the moment, that's slow. But you know, I'm not sewing much anymore. I've only got two more panels that require much sewing, and there's a bit of woodwork, but that's a lot quicker, really. Wow, God, I wish I wouldn't keep saying that. Anyway, so that's just how far we've got. So, there you go. I'm absolutely amazed at the, well, I think it's going to work. All right, good luck. Bye.